Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory with another episode of the Cranky Show. For those of us who are using mirrorless cameras or DSLRs and you want to improve the sound of the quality of your sound, I just found this. I love it and I highly recommend it. It's called the Video Micro by Rode, and I'm going to unbox it here. Just got it. I've used their products before. I have several of these and I really like the let me see if I can open it without slicing my fingers. Well, so much for all right, here we go. Let me put the blade away. This is an excellent microphone, believe it or not, for under $60. And the quality of the sound is fantastic. It comes with everything you need, including the dead cat, which is what they call this contraption. Here's the microphone right here. If I can get it out, I think I can. I'd have to force it a little bit, and I don't want to do that. But I mean, the microphone is supposed to go like that, and then of course you mount it like on this, and then you put it on the on your camera, and this is so that of course you don't get any kind of sound in the vibrations as you move about. And and this attaches to your hot shoe on the camera. And so there you have it. And this is the cable you need. It comes with the instructions. And it's as simple as that. It's very small and portable. And you can, in fact, remove the dead cat. I just, I don't wanna force it right now, but I guess I will have to. There you go. So you can get a better look at it. But there it is. Very small indeed, and very good. And this you can move it down a little bit, just for a little bit more stability, and then you connect it to your camera and you're good to go. And the sound really is it's wonderful, and you'll probably hear it in my next video. I'll try to use it in the next video. So that you could hear it. I try not to use the microphone that comes in the camera because that's usually not very good. But as I said, if you've got to get hit the ground running and get started, and you don't want to spend any money, then that's fine. Use the built-in mics in your camera or on the iPhone or what have you. I've seen on YouTube, do-it-yourself videos on how to rig a microphone from one of those, Apple mics that are used with the iPhone. But it's a lot of trouble. And as I said, this was fairly cheap. Given the nature of the quality of the sound and the quality of it, it's very good. So anyway, just recommending things for you to make your videos sound better and look better. And I say that with a quick disclaimer, which is that we don't believe that our sound and or our looks are anything special, but we try to do better each and every time. Anyway, all right, my friends, stay tuned in for more Cranky Show coming right up.